That was a bad place for her to stand.
It was kind of unusual.
She, well, because she was like blocking the jump and setting the line that's where her head sets it to the jump.
I think she's probably thinking I shouldn't have done that now, too.
Yeah.
Of course.
That's what I told Don not to do. Don't do that, Don. Not stand out there that long.
Because you just set them up in there.
Brilliant.
I think when the grass dries out and I put her in grass shoes, and that was perfect.
That was a good boy.
Skylar had her puppy over. Huck is bigger than Champ.
Huck
is Champ Litterman. Skylar is an ex-girlfriend. Anyway, I was calling Huck. I was sitting on the couch and I was calling Huck over, and he went, come here, and he kept looking funny. And what it was, I didn't notice that Susan was standing at the corner of the couch.
They didn't come in late.
Huck will go near Susan.
Wonder why.
This is my 8-pound mini dachshund.
I'm
not going near him. He rolls the roof.
See anything? Oh, there we go.
So how many of your cats have
you had?
Did he go woof? Did he go woof?
He's feeling good. I'm feeling good.
Yippee! Yeah! Woo! Creep.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Jump.